CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 2.5, Compare and Contrast Storage Types. Hard Disk Drive. A hard disk drive, or HDD, is a type of local device storage where digital data is stored magnetically on a spinning disk. HDDs are known for their large storage capacities and relatively lower cost compared to other storage technologies. They are widely used in desktop computers, laptops, and servers. However, HDDs are mechanical devices and are susceptible to wear and tear over time. They can also be slower in terms of data access and retrieval compared to solid-state drives. The basic structure of an HDD consists of one or more magnetic disks or platters that rotate at high speeds. Each platter has a magnetic coating that stores the data. The platters are stacked vertically on a spindle, and the entire assembly is enclosed in a protective casing. To read or write data, an HDD uses a read/write head that hovers just above the surface of the rotating platters. The read/write head moves rapidly across the platter's surface to access the desired data. When reading data, the head detects the magnetic changes on the platter's surface and converts them into electrical signals that can be processed by the computer. When writing data, the head applies a magnetic field to the platter to encode the information. It might go without saying, but keep these devices away from strong magnets, as they could seriously damage an HDD drive. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.